All right, what's up everyone? Duquesne23 here, coming to you with my first core, I guess you would say game feature rather than map feature, like what I do in other games. This is my very first core game feature, and this is called Run 24 by Morticai and Mucusinator. Very interesting names. But yeah, this is a very fun just map. In case you don't know what core is, it's pretty much a game that you're able to play and, well, kind of play, and you could create other games in it. So it's similar to something like how Dreams is, if you know what Dreams is over on PS4, and also how Project Spark used to be before it got shut down. But Core, it's definitely has a lot of potential. It is currently in alpha. It's free to play. You could go download it. But it is tons of fun. Run 24 is a fantastic game where you start out, you collect various pickups throughout the map, and you level up to increase your speed and your jump height. So you start out very weak, very slow, very like you just cannot jump very high, and you just go pick up, you know, things, you know, around the initial starting area, and you can start leveling yourself up, and jumping through rings also helps leveling up quicker too. Now, one thing that you can do to help you level up quicker, if you can get higher in the polls, in the, you know, top three or anything like that, is going into the actual one of the races. If you go into the races and you get in the top three, you get kind of a little bit of boost of money and of course XP. But that is a little bit difficult to do, especially if other people are playing that are already leveled up above you. Now, one thing I do love about this game is the fact that it's not just, oh, let's just go run and just race and stuff like that. No, you can actually level up. You could get different trails as you earn enough money and things to buy tons of different types of trails. Now, there's some very expensive ones that will take you a little while to get, and then there's some fairly cheap ones that will allow you to buy those fairly quickly. You can get different types of hats. You can get a bunch of different things. So it's really cool of having like an in-game store that you can have, so you can actually like use your money and do something else, so you can kind of look unique while you're playing this game. Another thing that's really cool in the game is you can ascend. Basically, once you hit level 50, you're able to ascend, and that will take you back down to level 1. So your speed and your jump height and everything will be back down to like you just started the game, but you get to keep your cosmetics, your achievements, and your current coins. So you do get to keep all that type of stuff, but just your speed and your jump height get dropped back down to like if you're level 1. Now, one thing that you get whenever you ascend is you get 100% more coin collection, 100% more XP gains, and 100% more acceleration. So it's very, you know, advantageous to actually, you know, level up, do this ascend type of thing once you hit level 50. So in case if you want another word for ascend, it's basically like prestiging in Call of Duty. You hit a certain level, you prestige, and then you go back to level 1, but you get to keep some stuff on there. So, you know, this is really cool. This is a great way to keep people playing. And another thing is, I did talk to the developers of the map, and they actually are coming out with more maps fairly regularly. So you get to play through some new ones. I think currently right now, I don't know exactly how many maps there are. I'm going to say somewhere around 8 to 10 maybe maps, maybe 10 maps. I'm not sure. Maybe 8 maps. I'm not sure, just somewhere around there. There's a good amount of maps that you have a lot of fun on. And of course, some of them get a little bit tricky as you are able to go faster and jump higher. Now, another cool thing is you can actually change your stats. So even though you may be like, let's say level 40 and you could run really fast and jump really high, you can actually go into your stats and you can lower down your jump height if you don't want it to be too high. So that's another great thing that these developers actually thought of whenever they are making this game, is that sometimes you don't want to jump ridiculously high all the time. So it's really cool that they did that, and it just adds a little bit of extra to this game. So now I'm going to go ahead and leave y'all to watch some of my live stream and some of my gameplay and stuff that I did through the live stream if y'all want to stay and watch that. If not, don't worry about it. I do stream Core, at least I will now. I streamed some of it earlier. Whenever I first played on this, and I was just like, this is really fun, I gotta make a video about it. So if you do want to follow me over on Twitch, it's twitch.tv/Duquesne23. Basically everything is Duquesne23. Twitter, all that is Duquesne23. So if you do want to follow me on my socials, my Discord, All that will be in the link down below. If you want to sub for more Core, you know, games and everything that I will be uploading on here, feel free to subscribe. I also do show off other games, like especially Halo. That is always my primary game that I will be showing off. But then also I've been showing off some Dreams, Far Cry, and even Trials at, from time to time. So expect more, you know, Core videos, and I really appreciate everyone coming out and watching, and I will see y'all in the next one.
Oh, it's this one. Go. What?
Yeah, blue's the best way to go. Blue is 100% the best way to go. No! I love how there's more people in here now. Nice. I'm not gonna be able to make that. I didn't get first or third through anything. Sad day. I would like to know though, like if you get first place in everything, what do you? Like, what do you get? Like, do you get money? Do you get experience? What is this? Candy corn is amazing. What you're talking about. Look how many people there are. This is exciting. Those things help you, those little deals help you level up pretty quickly. I love candy corn. Do we need to get some candy corn so I can eat it on stream to make you disgusted? It's amazing how long some of these races last. A second. This game is very strange. Yeah, this game though, you get to make your own games. Right now I'm playing a game that someone made. It's kind of like Dreams, if you've ever played Dreams. Where you make your own games. And this is someone's game that they made. So, I don't know, I want to be able to, whoa! All right, blue. Oh my, look at all the people now, there's even more. Oh. Ugh. Terrible, I got caught by that ring. I didn't realize the ring would have stopped me. Terrible. And I think just collecting all this stuff, like of course collecting money gives you money, but collecting all this stuff gives you like XP, I think, all the candies. I think that's what technically it is. Gives you something to do while you wait for the next round. Makes yourself faster, more you level up. I got third, would have gotten second. I wouldn't have screwed up on that one spot. Join in the next race. Excellent. I just leveled up also. Ooh, okay, it's this one. No! Oh! Totally got caught. Oh, I got caught again. You've got to be kidding me. You may see freezing rain. Oh, goodness. Yeah, the ring collection just helps you level up. That's literally all the ring collection is. You know, like, they give you a little boost of levels. Like, if I can get this one, I don't think I can. I don't think I can jump that. Oh, I got it. Oh, yeah. There we go. Oh, too far. Got it. Got second. And that one. Ah, no! I can't reach that one. You gotta be kidding me. We can't get this one because we jumped too high now. Okay, there we go. There we go. Got that one. All right. Oh, the collision of that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What? Did I not pass right there? If you jump, do you miss it? Goodness, that may be a thing. I can't get a new trick. I think I'm gonna wait though. I think I'm gonna wait. Oh, come on. Dang it. I just saw that person jumping for it and I was gonna see if they got it, and they did. I think I'm gonna wait. No, I want to wait to get the more special ones. I got it. Get purple. Get your face. Oh, I won first. I won first. Look at me. Do as I say. I shall never do as you say. Whoa. Four. 3, 2, 1. Boom! I think I just got first again. This one there. Oh my gosh. Oh, you got it. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah! I'm faster now. I'm faster now. I have taken over this entire game. It is now mine, and I will win. Oh my gosh. Oh wow. Oh, it's this one. Okay. 2, 1. It may all be because he turned around. It may all be because he turned around right there at the end and it caused him to lose. Did I pass him? Oh, I sure hope so.
Oh man, if I pass him, that's gonna be great. Cause he had the win, but he turned around at the end. Oh, got it. Oh, he barely won. Oh, that was so close. So close.